why does the government hide this? So we all believe, most people believe in extraterrestrials.
Right.
Most people, so what are they afraid of?
We're living in a different world now. Since December of 2017 with Commander David Fravor, the Tic Tac UFO case, which I broke before the New York Times, I reported on that twice. That case opened the door, so we now know the government did not stop studying UFOs in 1969. There's a program called ATIP. That program is now acknowledged. So what are they afraid of? I think they're afraid of weaponization. I think that's the issue here. And also, you're right, we're not alone in the universe, but are they visiting here? And that's the question that they've been unwilling.
Well, I always said it's, why don't they just release information that these events occurred and they can keep the technology secret? That I've never understood, so I'm with you on that.
Why are they afraid of you? What are you going to tell us?
Just what I did, the existence of the project.
All right. Why are they so afraid of that?
I don't. You'd have to ask them that.
Why do you think, Jim? What are they afraid of?
You know, I don't really know. I think that it's a big concept, Larry. It's a big concept that we're not alone and that we're being visited. And in 1989, that's explosive. To this day, we're in a different world. I do believe that. What has come out by the Pentagon, the videos by Commander Fravor, that they admitted there are unknown aerial objects of advanced technology that are fly with impunity in our airspace. It is now admitted by our government. If people don't know that, they now need to know that. We're in a different world. I'm very optimistic.
Never miss a beat. Subscribe to Larry King now and watch new episodes every day.